Next stop, the Diamond Mine. The driver's gonna torch this car as soon as you're inside. We'll set up the getaway cars along your escape route. I gotta tell you, it feels good to be back in the driving seat. Metaphorically speaking, of course, actual driving aggravates my hives. Anyway, it's the calm before the storm. Running through contingencies and backup plans in my mind. Feeling sweat patches creep down my back. Oh yeah, I've missed this. Here we go. I'd been hoping you'd go for the dramatic option. Disappoint. Tunneling right under the vault without triggering their seismometers wasn't easy or cheap, but neither are we. Are we, huh? Okay, now you're one well-placed explosive away from walking right into their inner sanctum and right back out again. Have you ever seen a private army of well-armed Texans with orders to shoot on sight? Because you're about to get a close-up view. I hope you're ready. Follow the tunnel. It'll take you right down till you're... All right, everyone. Head into the tunnel and we're just a medium-sized explosion away from the vault. pass a little while longer. There's still some rich pickings in there.
Get away, cars! Go! The driver has them in position!
should I say, ex-billionaire after his next insurance premium comes through. Economic justice is a beautiful thing. Jeff.